start with good usages today. Personify innocence, emanating, hunky-dory, audacity, epic speech. These are all the good usages I heard today. And there were good word plays today. Beholder, beer holder, meditate and levitate, openness and oneness, smile, smiley, shaky. So there were a good number of word plays I could listen to it today. And Noreen used a very good acronym, DTM, don't talk to me, face. And the word not to be used is very, but it was used a couple of times. Very obvious, very specific, very troubled, very important, very good. It can be replaced with, very obvious can be replaced with apparent. Tasks are very specific, can be replaced with tasks are clearly defined. Another way to like avoid very is like we want to put a lot of emphasis on the adjective, say good, very good. Instead of doing it that way, we can use simply like our vocal variety to emphasize on it.
Yeah.
Like it was going very good, it was going good.
Yeah.
That way we can easily avoid. Then not so good usages, like I thought only computers can autocorrect, but a human can also autocorrect. Writered, written. Noreen, you use incredible and incredibly multiple times in your speech.
Yeah.
At some point in time, like when we, like people may tag you as again a girl who uses the incredible multiple times. I used to do it for my professor, so that way it's better. We can avoid it with words like fantastic or unbelievable.
Yeah.
Maybe we can try stop using that word for a couple of times. That will help you. That's all. Over to you.
Thank you so much.